a fairy appeared in the room. She wasn't the fairy.
I don't know.
Why are you burying my child? She asked. I want to go to the ball too. Shop Cinderella. Do not worry. You saw go to the ball. Bring me a pumpkin. Sit my and Eric. Said the godmother. At once Cinderella obeyed. Cinderella godmother tied the pumpkin with her magic wand. Instantly, it turned into a beautiful golden couch. Then the godmother turned the mice into a sit house and the rat into a coachman. Now all you need is my chest, said her godmother, smiled to Cinderella with her wand. Only her right chain into the most beautiful gown she has ever seen. Just after. Now Cinderella looked like a princess. Yes, Cinderella. My question. Soon Cinderella reached the palace. All people in the ballroom kissed her and her. What a beautiful girl, they wished her. What a beautiful dress, sighed the stepsister. The prince was enchanted by Cinderella with him. All evening he danced only with her. Suddenly the prince saw something.
Hi.
Wow.
Wow.